Cristiano Ronaldo celebrated exuberantly after breaking the Saudi Pro League goal-scoring record during Al Nassr's 4-2 win over Al Ittihad on Monday, May 27. The legendary Portuguese forward bagged a brace to help Al Nassr win their 26th league game of the season. The Los Blancos legend broke the record with a powerful header to double his side's lead and bag his brace in the 69th minute. Ronaldo has been lethal in front of goal throughout the season, racking an impressive 35 goals and breaking the league's all-time goal-scoring record. Cristiano Ronaldo has been phenomenal for the Saudi side since his arrival. Besides bringing international attention to the league, he has also bagged 58 goals in 63 appearances for Al Nassr.